And then Pastor Peter said, "Sure, this is something that I remember."
Oh! Breathing in and breathing out. The journey will be like this. We'll go to the body and come up these two aisles. We'll get anointed with oil, receive the bread and cup. And if you'd like to touch the water on your way back, you're welcome to do that. So even if you're up front, start to come back down these two aisles and then this way.
Thank you. I am a child of God. would you put that slide back up, that last one we just had? Because we're going to do this as a benediction together. Because there's no finer words than those.
And so go knowing this, that there is no fear. clothing.